Hello everyone, this is Antara. Welcome back to my channel. So firstly, happy Diwali to everyone, and I think you all enjoyed Durga Puja very much. This video is nothing so special, but I think it's very important to you, and I have received so many comments and questions in all my videos, and I think I should make a separate video to answer all of them. So this video is for that purpose. So first, I'm really sorry for not uploading videos for such a long time. I think it's been more than 2 weeks I haven't uploaded any video. I knew that during the Durga Puja time I won't be able to shoot any video, so I planned it and pre-shot the video so that everything goes well. I enjoy Durga Puja as well as you guys can enjoy my video, but it did not really work out in that way. During Durga Puja I did not shoot any video, and in the meanwhile my fingers got burnt, and the next week I was not able to shoot any video, and the next week my mom got hospitalized, and that was not a suitable situation for me to shoot a video, and again I missed that week. I'm really thankful to the new community tab that I have now, which is an additional feature for all the content creators in YouTube, whoever has crossed 10,000 subscriber. It is nothing but like the content creators can instantly communicate with all the subscribers or the followers through YouTube, which was not available to me like a few days back. So it helped me a lot to let you know and keep you updated about what is going on in my life. So if you are not following me, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe for all the updates and all the new videos that are coming up. Oh, let me tell you one thing. You guys are asking me to like upload a video. So yes, I have shot that video, and that will be going live on this Wednesday, that is day after tomorrow. So just wait for that. I hope you all will enjoy that video. And also for instant updates, you can also follow me on Instagram. All the IDs and everything are listed in the description box. Also, you can follow me on the Facebook page, SRADDHANJALI, which is actually the name of my dance institute. So all the details are listed in the description box. So now comes the most important part. So I have seen people asking me like, you are unable to find the particular video, so you are asking me to upload that, which I have already shot and uploaded. So I really understand that it's a difficult thing to find out a particular video like among so many videos that are available in my channel. So I just thought of sharing with you and guide you how you can find like the videos that you want. So I have created some playlist. So if you click on a particular playlist, for example, if you click on a Bharatanatyam playlist, you will get all the Bharatanatyam dances that I have uploaded. So I will just give you a quick guide on how you can navigate through this playlist. Okay, so let's open a YouTube first. Then I will type my name here. Then click on my channel. Okay, so here you can see a lot of tabs, so you need to click on the playlist tab, and then you can see a lot of playlists that are already created. So let's click on the first one, that is a Bollywood dance playlist. So this playlist contains all the Bollywood songs that I have performed. So if you click on one playlist, you will get all the similar kind of videos in one place. So let's try once more, click on the tutorial, and here you can see all the tutorials all together. So this is how it's very easy for you people to identify or search for a particular video that you are searching for. So I hope this video was useful to you people, and still if you are not able to find any particular video, let me know in the comment section of any video. I will try to help you out and find that particular video. So that's all guys, have a happy Diwali, enjoy with your friends and family. I see you in my next video. Till then, take care, stay happy, and bye bye.